had their hair all braided, didn't you?
Yeah. This is the kids got. And here's a special 70th birthday party. Crown cake and flat for Roy on his 70th birthday. And there's the pinata of it. That was the most fun for all the kids. Clown doing sick. A clown that can't speak English football. The kids. It was funny. They had this cake made. And it had 70th on it, and it had the Eagle badge on it, Eagle Scout badge. Supposed to perform magic tricks.
He's balancing a feather on his nose.
Oh. Stephanie had a boyfriend that was in the band, and he played the horn. And so they gave us a little serenade music, and they played Happy Birthday to us on the horn. That's the cake. It was really done well. He had that Eagle badge exactly on it.
Happy birthday, Roy, 70.
Have the picture taken. Jay's gonna throw a Spencer in the water. Kelly? This is the fellow that was going to... That was Stephanie's boyfriend. This was a plaque that the kids had made up, and it was really beautiful. It had all the names of the children. This is the family film 32. This was when, at Larry's, when Craig was ordained an elder in December the 4th, 1983. And all of their family was there. That's Courtney with Judy, and Martine's family was there. And after he was ordained an elder, we all ate. They fixed their basement. Remodeling job. That was Craig's girlfriend before he went on a mission. They've done it, the basement looks really nice. They've done a lot of work.
Larry got it all together.
Yeah, this is all done with brick across one wall. He had a bricklayer do that, but these are bricks that he found in a building where they were tearing down.
The hallway?
Yes, that's the hallway. They have
cupboards that he built?
This built-in cupboard. Here's Justin and Jamie came to live with us for a little while because Donna was working for a couple of weeks before Christmas. So they went and helped pick out the Christmas tree and helped me decorate it that year in 1983. Really a pretty tree, isn't it?
Yeah. That's here.
This is the
Nativity?
Nativity scene that Carolyn and Larry's family
That's
gave.
That's Santa Claus.
This is Santa Claus, a mechanical Santa that the kids got a big kick out of. He rings the bell and sings three tunes. It's fun.
Yeah, they had all those other tools in France, and I just wasn't one of them. Waiting for him to fall off?
Yeah. Santa has all the Christmas things all set out. Carolyn made this and slide over. Carol and her family were with us at Spencer.
Gail. She got a new bike too.
Yep. I did. Christmas morning.
Music.
Deal.
Kent's got him a new video outfit.
Well, he got his before you got yours.
Year before.
So he's taking the kids' pictures. Justin, I think one of the kids gave that new iron.
Grace got a new ring.
Yeah, I got a new ring. New diamond ring.
They have plenty of coloring books, huh?
This is Justin's birthday.
This is Justin's
birthday
cake.
This is up to the race house in the kitchen.
Oh, you got a new tape player.
Huh? And it never did work. It Yosemite Sam, I think. Is that what was on that cake? That was, they had a cake made for him, right? These are the balloons.
Look at all the balloons they bought by.
Yeah, from Chuck E. Cheese. I should take the video there. It was in two that had.
Did I have my video then?
Yes, you had it. How do you think you took these? Oh, no, you didn't. I don't know what it is.
You didn't do great things.
Oh, yes, that's right. You didn't have your,
These are the end of my Super 8 films.
That's right. You didn't have your video yet. This is the Loader family. They're at the party. Here's Grandma Jacobson.
All the balloons. My kids had a big time of them, didn't they?
Well, they had a big bouquet of balloons at each table. And happy birthday, Justin. And we're having now cake and ice cream off of Justin's birthday cake.
These are the lines of the Super 8 movie films, color movie films. I'm taking them off on the video. Taking them off on the tape.
That's 32 films. 32? Yes.
Now this is number 32. There's only about 200 feet on it. We've had about 400 feet on all the others. That's the end.
This is Idaho Falls, though. I'm
19 like, what?
1956. The Idaho Falls Temple. It's just new at this time, I believe. Larry and Robert stayed at the station and motel. I think we had the Lazenby's reunion. And they were going to stay for 3 or 4 days, so Larry and Robert handled the motel, and Royce and I and the girls took off. This is before DeRay was born. Here's the Yellowstone Park. Bears used to roam and come across the roads, and we'd stop and give them food. I think there's a moose out there that Royce is trying to get.
Elk.
Is it an elk?
Elk, I think. What are these now? Geysers?
Looks like, is that up at Mammoth
Paintball? Just out of gold. This is up at Mammoth, isn't it? Anyway, these are not in our regular family films, are they? They're when we've gone on trips, this series here, we just put them on the back of our video. We had extra room to put all our trips together.
This is the summer before Mardine was a senior. what this is, but I can't read. This is Cheryl in front. Marlene and...
Well, that's petrified forest, isn't it?
Petrified trees.
Yeah.
That's showing. And here comes the bears down the road.
We had to stop for them. That's one of the hard places.
This must be the lower or upper falls of the Yellowstone. I don't know which. The canyon, anyway.
Well, it's just the Grand Canyon of the Yellowstone here, isn't it?
This is the Eastern Yellowstone.
That's the river.
I'm sure this was must have been taken in August, because that's when the Lazenbys used to come for their reunion, the first weekend in August. And they'd come on a Wednesday or Thursday and stay the weekend and check out on a Sunday. And they didn't want any room service. All we had to be there was to give them tiles, so we took advantage of it and took a vacation. These are the geysers.
That's Geyser Basin, isn't it? Grace and what?
Cheryl. Linnell. Mardine.
Mardine. Some of these we showed in the family film when we were up there at DeRay, didn't we? Well, that's the Riverside Geyser there. They have walks going clear out of around the whole thing, don't they? People's protection.
Sweater that Martin's boyfriend gave her, and I was wearing it.
Oh, another bear, bunch of bears, a couple of them. That's a little cub. Bear of them.
Sapphire pool. Martin Boy pool. It was so blue at times. This part who faithful.
He'll make a beautiful picture, doesn't it?
Well, his thing, Royce was more interested in getting the scenery than he was the family, so he kept this separate.
Cars have changed a little bit too since 56, haven't they?
Yeah.
That little falls, I can't remember what they called it. Right off from Old Faithful. Well, this is when we were coming out, wasn't it? We took this through the windshield. Entering Grand Teton National Park. What lake was that? Denny Lake?
Denny's or I imagine.
Well, just Teton Peaks back there and back of it.
Like it's kind of a rainy day.
Yes, it was. I was trying to show the snow and the ice back up in there. It was a dismal day. It was raining back in there then. But we still tried to get some pictures. This was back of Jenny Lake, wasn't it? A little small lake.
Mm-hmm.
There's Buffalo. Out in the field, that's when we were on the way out, isn't it? There's quite a herd of them trying to keep them behind the fence. Oh, this is Bear Lake, isn't it? On the way home? Boat out there on it.
And here we're home. And this is the last time Mother and Dad did for the mother, anyway. She died in October, and this is in August. And she rode up with Larry and Robert. They took a trip to Yellowstone after we came back.
He's kind of skinny there, Mom.
That was when we went to the World's Fair up in Seattle, Washington. That's Larry.
How old was he?
I think he was about 5. It was in 63.
That before he started school?
Or 62. I guess that we had the World's Fair in 62. So
that was a space needle, wasn't it?
He was 5. No, he wouldn't quite have been 5, would he?
That's Cheryl.
That isn't Cheryl, that's me.
Well, Cheryl was beside you there.
There's
Cheryl.
Cheryl didn't want a picture taken. She wasn't very happy on this trip.
Tried to get some of the structures and scenery of the fair.
The engineering building, wasn't that? This is the monorail. We went downtown on it. There's a sky ride.
Well, the kids were in that one, weren't they?
Mm-hmm. It's just before D-Ray lost five, because if he was fined in 57 yards, this was taken in, August, probably August.
Another shot of the Space Needle.
When we entered the park?
That's where we came in, wasn't it? Oh, this is where we ate breakfast, wasn't it, the next morning on the way out?
We went up the coast, up into Canada. This is one of the places where we ate. And this is where we entered Canada and had to go through customs.
British Columbia. That was...
We're back in... on the ferry to go to
Nanaimo,
with
evidently we got all the cars on, now we have to get on. That's the ferry, isn't it? That's a pretty good sized ferry. That's shows it coming in, doesn't it?
We ferried about three times.
That was D-Ray and Cheryl. I tried to take the picture. Didn't it start to rain, and it was a dismal day, so the pictures didn't show up very good. Cutting some of this out. That was a little boat that came along the side. That was a light station out there.
This is down the Gulf. What was it called? Great? Great Gulf? We stayed Victoria.
You know, we're trying to get some of the scenery as we're going out, and it was so dark it didn't show up. Is that one of the big
This is the boat I think that we came
No, that was a regular ship, wasn't it?
Yeah, the Blossom. Was it called Blossom?
Seemed to me like that's what it was. D-Ray, tried to get him, but it's just too dark. That was a lifeboat. Oh, was he trying to show the... Well, we're coming into dock here. That Victoria Island out ahead of us. Wasn't that what they were called? Or Vancouver Island? What was it?
Vancouver
Island. And we tried to get the...
You can't see it. It's the Bouchard Gardens.
Oh, yes. It's the Bouchard Gardens.
This is at Victoria. On Vancouver Island. It's had acres and acres of flowers and trees and landscape.
And they were beautiful. But again, it was a rather dark day and we didn't get what we wanted to show, did we? Beautiful flowers there. I'm Cheryl walking through one of the arches, huh? Beautiful flowers.
Is there Japanese gardens or?
Didn't show up very good, did it?
No, but this is where the house was. People lived in the, these used to be all tennis courts, and now they put it, copied the, like, a garden from Rome. What was it, Tripoli Garden from Rome? And then filled it in.
Oh, is that where you was going up over the, a little, I don't know what name. Right there is over the little bridge.
Mm-hmm. We had the
that was pretty.
Several times.
Back in the back of the building where they used to have tennis.
Yes.
Now they had them all in shapes of stars and everything else, didn't they? That was pretty. A row of shrubs that were all symmetrically trimmed. A couple of big tall trees. That was the back of the building right there, wasn't it? The palace or whatever it was?
Well, when they lived.
When they lived there?
Mm-hmm. There was people in residence, but I don't think it was a family that donated the ground and started these gardens. They had trees, and then around the trees, they just filled with flowers. Different flowers underneath. Here we're getting on another ferry. We're just standing at by Parliament House. Maybe before we take the ferry out, that's Parliament House at Victoria. They had hanging baskets of flowers.
Oh, this is Tally Hole, isn't it?
Yeah, Mardine, or Cheryl wouldn't go with us, so she sat in the car and read while we took a tour. We had to park our car to get it on the ferry. And it seemed. But we took a tour around Victoria. Everything, this was on a Sunday, and
you know, the night before, we had a hard time finding a place. We went clear out to the end of the island, or city. Where's this coming into?
If we're on the ferry, it's coming on to Port Angeles.
Is this Port Angeles we're coming into?
Because we're on the ferry.
I had it turned
Port
off.
Port Angeles to Astoria? Yeah. This is, we had to fly over to Astoria in Oregon, take the ferry. I think now they have a bridge across there.
one of the little boys out in the what was this coming into Astoria then?
It must be or else.
I just wanted a lot of these films, they didn't show up to me. Are we coming in the dock?
Here's the ferry, here we're gonna dock.
This is coming down the coast, isn't it?
This is coming down Highway 101. And this is the Pacific Ocean.
Well, the wind was blowing real hard that day, too.
These are your lumber trucks.
Oh, these are seals, or
sea lions.
Sea lions?
And then, of course, you can see them down there.
Well, that whole hill was covered in.
And then this prehistoric garden, and they had replicas of all your dinosaurs. But it was so shady that you couldn't.
So shady they didn't show up. That's the one that had the eggs. Showing the eggs. That was the one that's flying there. We're back down on the ocean again. That wave came up quite a ways, and you guys were getting out of the road, weren't you?
Yes. Still waving.
The wind was blowing quite
we
hard that day.
We didn't think the wave would come up that high.
Cheryl backed off again. Is it
picking
up?
Picking up seashells.
Trees of mystery.
There's Paul Bunyan in this car. There's the Blue Rock.
The old Blue Rock. That's Paul.
Paul Bunyan.
Trees. California. Redwood Burrow. Well, in this group of trees, they were so tall that you just didn't have any light. Couldn't make many pictures in there.
No, it was too dark.
There's the big old.
Big Rock Candy Mountain.
Big Rock Candy Mountain. What car did we have then?
Huh? You were trying to see the sign, it wasn't the car. This ride Canyon. This is 1963.
Bryce Canyon. And that was old Smokey the Bear. Still a pretty high colored place, isn't it? Been coming out on video where you go. Here's a
different
color,
like
the cathedral along the top. But it's still on video.
No.
Oh, what's that woodchuck sound? It's kind of showing up. Across the valley. I can't remember what that little town is, can you? Oh, that's down to the end. That's the big arch. Up on video, it's just too dark. Oh, this is just when they were completing it, wasn't it? They're just about done. It's showing man finishing it. There goes an elevator tram down the bottom. Didn't show up on video though. And the water already backing up. They're just completing the road across the top of it, weren't they? Boy, the governor was there just not long after that, the next few days. And right down to the bottom, the water coming out. the board makes a...
That's that winding road in Lions National Park.
Yeah, all these are the...
This tunnel.
It's on the big face, it's like a bridge, but it doesn't go clear through, does it? Oh, that's up by a weeping what?
Stone.
Weeping stone.
The stone's on a different way, it looks flatter.
Yeah.
But on the video, it looks like snow, but that's the color it is.
Close to Brian had, didn't I? That's not, it isn't too far from here. Looks like
it's
a storm.
Loud.
Storm started rolling. Come on, you go. No, the computer is, they build it down there.
Go ahead.
Well, I don't know. Is this the plane we landed on in
this
Hawaii?
This is the plane we went on, yes.
Well, we changed it to San Francisco to we started Weston when we left.
This is in Hawaii, Royal Hawaiian International. That's the,
Yeah, the Royal Hawaiian, that was used to be Phoenix. We met us at the airport.
In Hawaii, in Honolulu. That's one of the big hotels.
That's the oldest.
That's one, the oldest one there. Yeah, that was the old one.
We didn't stay there, however.
Down on the beach. Well, that water's blue. There's the one that's coming in on the surf and fell off.
It is hot. Hot, hot.
Hot and moist.
They came and told us we shouldn't sit out there more than 15 minutes. It should just be burned.
That was a helicopter on patrol.
This is the boat that we rode over to Pearl Harbor on.
There's Diamond Head, isn't it?
Yes. We're leaving the shore.
And we're on the boat now, aren't we?
Yes, but after you got so far out, they made you give up all your cameras. Couldn't take any more pictures.
That's a nice picture, Diamond Head.
Now that's all filled with motels, or hotels and everything. They ruined the skyline of Hawaii. There's so many tourists.
What was this, when we came back? We had to put our cameras away, didn't we?
Yeah. We're still going out to the...
That's Honolulu, on the Waikiki Beach. That, when we went the next day, that was Pearl Harbor. Pearl Harbor here, that was...
It's showing.
We had to take that from the shore, though.
It's funny, though, because we could buy more pictures and we showed close-ups and everything. This is where they served, Roy. There's a special place in the ocean where they do a lot, all of this surfing.
Well, this has got to be in Honolulu, though, because there's Diamond Head again. Well, this is King Kamea Castle, isn't it?
Yes, this palace.
Palace.
And we took a tour on one of these. This was for our driver.
Mackenzie.
This Mackenzie Tours. These were the some that went with us, and these were the drivers in red and yellow. One of the ladies was on the tour with us. She was, I can even wear a belt there.
This is
the Punch Bowl Cemetery, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is where Ernie
Pyle. Ernie Pyle.
He was a war correspondent.
Before he was buried there in the same cemetery with them.
These are some of the graves and the headstones.
Boy, look at all the guys that have died. This, we left them there.
Tour bus.
Yeah.
This is where they took us up to view the around the island.
See Honolulu below us. Waikiki Beach, now but that's really changed down there since we were there. There you see Diamond Head again from Punch Bowl. Looking down on all the graves down below. Rows and rows of graves.
Robert Louis Stevenson's grass hut.
All the decorations out in front, all the flowers. Another one of the pretty falls. This.
The restaurant. It was built over the water, and it had all these fabulous fish.
Colored fish in it. That was a church.
Is it a Shinto temple?
Shinto temple or something.
Shinto shrine.
Very well kept. That's the hostel up on there.
Were they built? Didn't they build that after the war? And that's where all the men went?
That's one of the road signs, and that's a banyan tree. Those great big trees that spread way out. Aren't they banyan trees?
Yes. But that signifies...
There's Pearl Harbor.
That's the Arizona.
Arizona, and there's all the ships out there now.
If we're driving by car, and you can drive out to Pearl, the island.
The only pictures you can get are from the shore. They won't let.
They sell, that's what I was saying, they sell all of these things. There's a pineapple, isn't it?
Pineapple, yes. Yeah, well, you just barely see it on the video, but... That's the pineapple field.
And this is the other side of the island, and they're, I believe they're filming I Dream of Jeannie, isn't that?
Yeah. No, it's
where they're diving.
Yeah, this is where they're diving.
No, I think this is a Hawaiian temple.
Yes, mm-hmm. That's where they wouldn't let us go through the temple. They wouldn't stop there very long, but we met Mardine and Doug. They came out of the temple while we were there.
This was on a Wednesday, and Wednesday they, it was the only day they had the English-speaking ceremony. Information booth. It's a beautiful place.
And that's looking from the temple out to the ocean. The water is blue as blue. There's Doug and Mardine with you. That's when they let him come and do a little touring before they come on. The bus is going to leave us. Is that what you told me?
Yeah.
You were always waving at me to hurry up. Come on. Quit taking pictures. That's the information center where you come onto the grounds over there. Oh, this is turtle. What was it? That's the Mexican hat.
Mexican hat. They're out in the...
That was turtle something. Turtle Mountain or... what are these? Papaya?
Was it coffee bean? I don't know.
The fire is. Of
course, it could have been.
Anyway, it was an orchard.
Yeah.
Some of the hills, they rise pretty sharply up and down. Some of the landscape, they're overlooking Honolulu in the background, wasn't it?
One, a Buddhist temple, or...
Yeah, that's a Buddhist temple when we came back.
Around, and they had a big golf course, and a pretty golf house. Now, I think there was burial grounds around that place,
yes,
too.
That was Diamond Head on the other side.
We made the complete circle around the, around the Oahu.
I think right down in there on the sea is the, there's the road going around. We had a, that's where part of the military was located. So you remember some of the things the bus driver sold us. This is Johnson Tunnel. Go through the mountain.
This is one of the, where we saw the whales in the picture. They have a tank.
Dolphins.
It's like SeaWorld a lot. They do a lot of marine biology around here.
That was a big tank where they went through the hooks and the circles, rings. Winter's cold. But, oh, what ship was that?
I think this was the ship they used for Hawaii.
Oh, the yeah.
Film,
yeah.
The
when they filmed Hawaii.
And the whale died there.
That was
Hawaiian girl to her shack, take her home, and she's in the storm, or that was supposed to be what it depicted.
Well, the story went along with it, she was lost or something, and they came and guided her home. That was quite a water show they had there. That was the whale. Went over there. He was up to the ship to get something to eat.
I don't believe it was this was the ship. It was the ship after we got to Maui, right? It was the ship they used for to film Hawaii.
That is under that grass shack, big tall one. Just up the grass. There's the blowhole. Was this on
this is on the other side of the island.
Other side of the island. And water would come in there and blow up through the holes. We call it the blowhole. Here's where they're filming that.
Here's where they filmed IBG. Here's Barbara Easy. She's in the blue. I knew the story that she was doing, but I can't remember now. He was supposed to have some buried treasures or something.
Anyway, that's where it was filmed anyway.
They wouldn't let us go down any further.
Pretty homes on there. It's the old road across the one of the wharf. That water was so blue. This was on the opposite side from
Every night at the hotel they have a horn blowing that they blow on these horns to collect, have, get people's attention, and they come around and do a ceremony. This is the Tahiti, that house, and Tonga,
each different island had their own ceremony.
This is the show that they put on at night, and one does a certain dance, and it's performed. There's water all around this, and they use it for a curtain. And each Polynesian culture does their thing, their dance, or whatever.
Most of them are university students.
Most of them go to the BYU Hawaii College.
This is the way they make part of their money to stay in school. These Tongan students are Polynesian students, I guess.
This was New Zealand, wasn't it? I can't remember.
They put on a beautiful show. I wish we had the words to it.
Yeah, the singing to it.
Samoa. It's kind of dark, can't see it now. That guy was cracking
how to break a
coconut.
It's
too dark, didn't show up. Zealand there. You know, it's too late the time we got back out. And one of their gods.
They tried to teach us how to do the hula. This was the boat of some sort that they came down the river. The king came down the river. The river is the king's highway here.
You won the pigs on the... This is a gal that tried to teach you how to do the hula, isn't it? Tell them how easy it was.
Yeah.
Telling what the hand movements meant, huh? Wasn't it? Must have got one roll in there in the wrong place.
Yeah.
Because this is at night.
Yes, and this is the show. Unless we went to the...
Oh.
One was the show.
We,
maybe this was...
We, We had to go back out there to see the show. We didn't see it on the tour. Enough light to see what they were doing. What's these bamboo sticks that they make music with?
Music with them. So long, and then they pound them. So we had the music.
Shooting toward the light and didn't show up. This is Maui, isn't it?
Yeah. This is a, it's a cane field.
Yeah, this
it's
is
a cane.
Sugar cane field, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. Cane. You know, when they stop and cut some sugar cane. Before they harvest that.
Wasn't that Bow Wow?
Before they harvest that, they burn it to kill all the rats and everything before.
This keeps showing up on the video. That shows they have lanes down through. This is
That's a pineapple
here. This is a private residence here, and all the flowers, beautiful. Looking out towards the ocean.
Well, I had a little church. Wasn't there a little church there, or did it come to that?
It come to that.
Oh, this is
the needle.
The needle, the eye of the needle.
Mm-hmm.
It's called E-O-I-A-O, or something like that.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, this was a needle. This is where when they had the one of their big battles when they were trying to consolidate King Kamehameha, when they were trying to consolidate all the islands into the Hawaiian Islands, Iowa Needle.
I said that river run with blood.
He said, yeah, that river right there ran with blood from the warriors that were killed.
This one they do temple, or, you know, shrines or temples.
Yeah, and the shrines of some kind. These are bananas, aren't they? They're showing up there. This is out at one of their old forts.
No, this is Liahana Harbor. And this is the oldest. This is where the people came, remember? And they had all the ships. And this was where the ship that was used in filming, that ship, was filmed in Hawaii.
Yeah.
And it's called Liahana, L-A-H-A-I-N-A. It's the largest banyan tree in the world. It goes, that's just one tree.
It covers pretty near that whole block.
People sit under it, walk under it, and first it grows so far and shoots down and grows again.
This is where we
stayed
on Maui. They have these. This is fairly new, and they the units were actually small apartments, weren't they?
Mm-hmm.
And they were really nice.
That waterfall. You recognize that a lot in commercials. You know, they all, there's a special name for it, but I can't.
know what the name was, but they, you see it all the time in commercials. Oh, that's the,
volcano.
That was an old volcano at one time. Can't read it off there, though. But since then, that wasn't that the volcano that became active after we left there?
This, we're on the Big Island now. This
this is
Hawaii.
Big Island of Hawaii, and that is the one that became active, and this is where it flowed down to the sea, isn't it?
Maui or something.
No, we're still up on there.
We're still at the volcano house. Gila, that's the one. Gila.
Pool crater.
Isn't that the one
It's still
active?
Yes, and it's still boiling right down there at the bottom. It's still smoldering, see? You see it right there, still smoking.
This is one that is a crater, and it's got all trees started to grow again.
Yeah, trees started to grow all over the bottom. One of those ferns all over the island, great big ferns.
This is the Thurston Lava Tube, and we walked into them. You can walk through one of them.
They had a big story about them, how people hid in them and everything else, don't they? They told us how they were formed, didn't they? That's Arcad. That's on the little ladder across the tunnel. That was a couple of gals that was in our group, wasn't it?
We're in the touring group. We're going through that.
Grace turns around, waves her hand, says, come on, the bus is going to leave us. One of these big fern trees or something. This is not, go ahead.
That black rock.
That's the lava.
This was called Black Rock Beach, was that the black?
Yeah.
And it was black. You think it was... Make your hands all dirty, but those kids sitting
and
played with it.
And the little boys there. But that is all black lava rock that is cooled off, and this is where the last one came down through again. I don't know whether that was where I was trying to show. Oh no, that was your coffee beans, coffee trees. This is on the Kona coast, isn't it?
Yeah.
Around on the west.
Back onto Kauai now.
Came out on the west. This is on the west side.
And this is the corner, at the corner where at the motel we stayed, and they had a little evening ceremony. We stayed at this hotel.
King Kamehameha.
And
that was one of the older ones.
They had a ceremony out there. He would blow this horn, and then they'd do the lighting. The torches were all lit. Like, we used to call them bull rushes, where they were, you know, those that they... And this was the City of Refuge.
That's the little church you were talking about.
Yes.
There's your coffee
there's
beans.
There's your coffee beans right there. That little church was all painted.
Seen that little church in a lot of commercials too. This is fruit. This is City of Refuge, isn't it? Oh, the place of refuge.
We're just going to see it now. This is where, what did they do? They came here and the other tribe couldn't touch them. But it was taboo or something. You couldn't go here.
If they were prisoners, and if they could swim across there and get away, then they were free.
They
had stations and a big story about each one of them.
And these were carvings.
What did they call them? Indians call them totem poles. What are these?
Kiki? I don't know.
Kiki? Kiki? I don't know.
I can't remember. It's been so long ago. Now, this is another church. And then they had the cemetery involved.
Oh, that's the cemetery.
Was
that Sarah?
Most of our guys were LDS. And a lot of Maui people. Well, Kona, along the Kauai, were all LDS people.
Beautiful flowers. This was at a private home, wasn't it?
This is where we stayed on Kauai.
This is Kauai. This is Kauai and that's Pond Lily.
Trying to think of the name. This is where they filmed Elvis Presley. Was it Blue Lagoon?
Blue, yeah.
But that isn't the name of the hotel.
I got up early in the morning and tried to get those pond lilies before the sun hit them. As soon as the sun hits them, they all curl up. You never get to see them again.
The water.
There, you got a pretty good close look there. Some of them are white. Some of them are red.
Is this an old-time garden, so we couldn't see much. I thought this was just kind of something additional. There wasn't much to see.
A blank spot there. Now this is up on top, isn't it? Where you went there up on the mountain.
And you showed the canyon. There was a canyon up here.
Oh, that's an old place where they made Oh, here's the sugar cane. This is a sugar cane factory. Remember? There it goes up the ramp, and they washed it, and this is where they're unloading it. That's the way we used to unload and roll hay up on the stack when I was a little kid, with ropes like that. Waimea Canyon Lookout.
This is a beautiful canyon. You didn't even know that Hawaii had a canyon.
This is the Grand Canyon of Hawaii, isn't it? A little stream clear down in the bottom.
They don't have any wild boar up here.
Yeah, that's right. That's where they said they had a regular seasoned hunt wild boar up in the hamlet in that place. It was a beautiful canyon. Beautiful colors. These are showing up kind of dark to them. The red is showing up almost like snow. That's the ocean out in the background. Tahiti, where is this? And there's another blowhole.
Mm-hmm. I don't know whether we came back and went back on the other side of the island or not. Okay.
Oh, this
pond.
this is another tour. Isn't this where we went up into the, on the boat up the river?
Oh, it has to be. They have stories about all the tops of these mountains.
Oh, that was, that was a lady.
This is the Waialua River. And we went on a tour, and these were all Mormon tourists, or all Mormon people that lived there.
This is a Fern Grotto?
They conducted this tour. We bought a record. You should have put the record on, right?
Fern Grotto, wasn't it?
Yes, we went up to the Fern Grotto. But they have a story that two lovers, and they got separated on this. And they show where they are, and it's kind of a cute legend. And the Smith family singing.
They're LDS people. We didn't know it at the time, though, did we?
Yeah.
And they had a story about that palm tree up on the ridge, too.
There's a lot of superstitions, a lot of legends that go on.
One legend after another all the time we were... Quite a story.
There's a lot of... They hold weddings up in that grotto area.
We're up on tour up on the... top, and we can look down over that. This gal was driving us as an LDS gal. We asked her about all the churches, LDS churches, and she said that there was a lot of them there. This is a luau in Honolulu.
Yeah, we came back to the Hawaiian Hotel, and they had a luau.
That's when they... That's when they took the
pig out
of the ground after they cooked him.
Now he goes up that tree.
Goes pretty fast.
And here's where we're leaving for home.
Honolulu International Airport, and we're about ready to come home. All international flags, there's a plane sitting there ready for us to get on, isn't it? That's the one we run on. Big one.
It's the big one, United to San Francisco.
That's when we're leaving.
Yeah. And then we...
That is the end of it.